state indicated it didn't make any difference which one you pledged to. I just grabbed the one that ends in 11C, the tracking number there. She alleges worked with Dave Nelson at Walmart. And it's criminal liability for conduct of another charge.
Yes, sir. I indicated the same one on the platform as well.
So that's the one we're going forward with. And Mr. Bucky went over with you, the complaint. So you could have had a trial if you changed your mind and you're pleading guilty to that. So I'll explain to you what the elements of the offense are that would have to have been proved today if you did have a trial. And you're giving up, I got two tomorrow. I've got one.
I think there's a violation of probation as well. It's going to be concurrent time.
Oh, okay.
Good.
I see. So Mr. Buckley went over these two acknowledgments, but one for the class A misdemeanor and the other one for the violation of probation. There's some differences there. Burden of proof is beyond a reasonable doubt on the criminal charge, but just by a preponderance of the evidence in the violation of probation, which is a lower standard of proof. You understand that? And you're entitled to a jury trial if you had the case here today and lost, but you're not going to ask for that, correct? But you wouldn't be entitled to a jury trial on the VOP. Other than that, you understand those rights and you don't need to read them again anyway.
Correct?
Yes,
sir. So.
You have any questions? A guilty plea and one true plea and the other, and they offer proof on both?
Yes.
On the criminal complaint?
270 days in House of Corrections, all suspended for 2 years. No trespass to the Hinsdale Walmart, and there's restitution to Hinsdale Walmart for the DOC, and that's joint several occasions also. And I that note with you. $1,415.36.
VOP?
270 days in House of Correction is suspended. It's concurrent to the criminal.
So you have concurrent sentences of 270 days in the House of Correction. That means you don't have to go to jail, but you have to remain in good behavior to avoid the imposition of some or all of those days. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
The restitution is in that $1,400 figure that we gave you to report. Actually, when did you make the reporting date of probation?
This one's at 2 days.
So when you go in on that day, on this restitution, so you can get a start of paying that. That's joined several with